Okay, so how about you go in your room with that, alright? And leave mine. Alright.
Easily done. As you'll soon learn, your propulsion system will allow you to perform far greater feats than that. Changing movements allows for smooth, continuous motion. Well done. Now proceed down the course. Now, let's try some basic weapon work. Good work. Now, let's try some warm-ups. While warm-up, the smart materials in your gloves and boots will change their properties. Using vital war forces to secure you to the surface, and you can now try jumping from one room to another. To engage enemies from unexpected angles and directions. Well done. Good job. Let's move on to new things in the subaqueous environment. Your augmentations and modifications allow you to remain active while submerged for a while. But you can still drown if you're not careful. Well done. Now see if you can use what you've learned to complete the rest of the course. Well done. Now see if you can use what you've learned to access additional courses. Completing those courses will further hone your mobility skills and lead to higher mobility in the field.
But just let me know. Put it down in the comments what y'all wanna see. What y'all wanna see tomorrow or next running Saturdays. What y'all wanna see? Do y'all wanna see me get to a high round on Desert Onoshima? Cause I didn't record it. I know that y'all think I'm a douchebag for not recording it, but I know y'all think I'm a douchebag for not recording it. So yes, y'all think I'm a douchebag for not recording it. We made it around 53 actually. We did the Easter egg. I wish I could have recorded it for you guys, but you know I'm so douchey. I'm gonna start Marvelous Mondays when my school lets out. I'll let y'all know. It'll be Marvelous. It'll be and there's also will be a theory Thursday when I have footage about, you know, just me playing today. With just me playing some Jurassic Jack or Sensible Machine. I think I went the wrong way. Keep my aim. Wait, what? Oh no, wait! I'm done. What are you doing? Don't knock that stuff down. Damn. Just some G Fuel. infect it. Yeah, let's see how good I am on this one. I'm just done. I don't like these more games.